Delhi Public School, Mahindra Hills, is a dynamic community where each individual is encouraged to reach their full potential and beyond. Here, children learn to become lifelong learners, ever expanding their horizons to become responsible global citizens. Learning at Delhi Public School is not only preparing for life, it is life. By putting students at the center of their own learning, we expect that they develop the courage, optimism, and resilience to dream big and persistence in the face of obstacles. By providing our students with strong foundation in all the skills, they will be able to move on to other school environments, higher level education, and the wider world with confidence and optimism. The school is proud of its history and its accomplishments. Since its inception in the year 2003, the school has been able to build on the steady foundation of good values and the urge to excel. The endeavor has always been to balance excellence in academics with creativity and compassion. Delhi Public School, Mahindra Hills, the founder school that became feeder school after migration, retained its glorious reputation of Delhi Public School blend of culture, tradition and modernity. Completing 15 years and entering into the 16th year, did have many vicissitudes in the academic forefront. Digitalization crept in the curriculum and the transaction of teaching learning adopted Howard Gardner's 8 multiple intelligences to address individualistic needs to learn. It is our endeavor to ensure holistic growth with integrated self principles to liberate the innate potential of every student and shape them into all-round personalities and global citizens. As time flipped its pages, the school filled its canvas with tireless strife, and with each stroke of brush, it grew a step closer to making its own masterpiece. The school was shifted to a new campus in the year 2016 with the latest infrastructure, modern labs, and a playground. The learners at our school are made to equip themselves with all facets of learning through activity-centered approach and experiential learning. Throughout the year, there is a melange of cultural and co-curricular activities which provide a platform for our learners to exhibit their innate talents and creativity. Harness the creative and innovative talents of students. School organizes various activities and competitions both in scholastic and co-scholastic areas like Young Voice Concert, Press Conference, Rangoli Designing, Flower Arrangement, Mini Chef, Debates, Elocution, Young Writers, Hasya Kavi Sammelan, and a multitude of platforms bring out the best in learners and foster teamwork and competitive spirit in them. Programs and events like Movie Time, Family Day, Mother's and Father's Day, Women's Day, and so on and so forth are organized to connect the Delhi Public School family with the parents in a joyous amalgamation. Seminars, guest lectures, and workshops are held on varied topics to provide an extra edge to the students, wherein they gain experience and wisdom to face challenges of the world at large. Value-based education is an important part of the school culture. Community service, helping, caring, and sharing is nurtured through projects like Helping Hands, Heritage Walk, Garage Sales, and others. Communal harmony and patriotism is promoted through celebrations, all major national and religious festivals with unparalleled zeal and fervor. With events like Babies Night Out, camps, and field trips, students are taught to be independent and responsible amongst lot of fun and frolic. Preparing students to thrive in this advanced global society is envisioned by our exemplary visionaries and educationalists. Our chairman, sir, Mr. Kumaraya, started off with a humble beginning as the chairman of Delhi Public School, Mahindra Hills, forayed into the field of education and extended his vision to start up many educational institutions. Owing to his selfless commitment to the promotion of modern education in the community, he has been recognized as the best entrepreneur and an educational par excellence. He was also awarded the Education Icon of the Year 2018. Our Vice Chairman, Mr. Bheem Sain, has been an integral part in the success of our institution. Our Creative Director, the ever-pleasant and thoughtful leader, Mrs. Pallavi, acts as a guiding force in every endeavor of ours. Our exceptional and impeccable Academic Director, the role model to many, Dr. Mrs. T. Sudha, has brought in many positive changes to refine the school, taking it to greater heights. Our dynamic principal, Mrs. Sunita Rao, started off as a founder headmistress of Delhi Public School Mahindra Hills in the year 2006 and has always been an inspiration for us to reckon with. An exuberant and incredible leader, our headmistress, Mrs. Kiran Khanna, has been a source of inspiration to each one of us and is instrumental in molding our school to what it is today. As it is rightly said, a leader is someone who demonstrates what's possible and attracts people and knows how to hold them together. We are proud to have such exemplary leaders to motivate and inspire us. We wish and are sure that the rich legacy of Delhi Public School, Mahindra Hills, continues.